Lizotte on this faceoff against Strom. And he wins it back to the near corner. Stetcher, nice pass to Edler. Banks it up the far boards. Lizotte takes over. Still an empty net for Chicago. Lizotte unable to gain the red line with the puck. And the Blackhawks shoot it in. Karam's out of the corner to the front. Nobody there to play it for the Blackhawks. Seth Jones kept it alive briefly. It'll bounce to the feet of Brown. His pass over the stick of Lizotte. And he buries the empty netter. With a minute 36 to go, Lizotte has the dagger.
And the Kings were really good in their own zone. They were. Again, they took away the middle. I think that's been a theme all night long. And they never really gave the Hawks that opportunity to set things up or get it to a dangerous area. Now you go to the other end, and there's the battle with Iafallo. Iafallo created the battle that allowed the loose puck to Brown, then the empty net for Lizotte. So a lot of times you read the box score, you see empty net. Well, that one is a pretty good play with three guys working together to make sure, number one, the puck gets out of the zone. Then you have the opportunity to take the shot on net.